Respectable, the headmaster of Nuruddin Junior High School. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi rasulillahi ajma'in. Amma ba'du. Before going on my speaking, let's thanks to Allah who has given us the mercy and reason until we can meet in this place together. Salawat and greeting to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam by reading Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala sayyidina, who has brought us from the darkness to the lightness. Okay, audience, I am standing here in front of I want to speak English by the title Keeping Relation Well. Dear audience, keep your relationship by visiting and giving obsession like give a little part of property. Keep your relationship tenderly by first like and honorable. Keep your relationship that has been well out with human, because see this good notification has created you. Keeping relationship can cause people to come in paradise and cause good relations between Allah and His leaders in the world hereafter. Dear audience, keeping relationship can cause long life and much livelihood. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Man ahabba an yubsatalau fi rizkihi wa an yusalau fi asari fal yasirun. Anyone who likes to be allotted his or her livelihood and step it up, so please step up keeping relationship. Dear audience, part of people just keep relationship when being keep, however it is to not keeping relationship when he is battery compensation, because the honor and human character demand to the rich to our people be good deed either from the relation or for relation. Yet, the real keeping relationship is people will go on keeping their relation when being broken off, like what Prophet said, Laisa al-wasilu wal mukafi'i walakinna wasila alladhi idha kuti atroyimu wa sholana. Not including people keeping relationship when his intention is to give it, but when being broken now, he goes on keeping it. Dear audience, keep your relationship among your relations and be our true victim. Remember what Allah promises to our people are fond of. Keeping relationship, great reward, and He promises to our people like breaking off relationship, etc. And ask for defense for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He is forgiving and merciful. Maybe after, if I have some text and I hope to you all, pardon me. Don't forget me. My name is Nisha Azhara. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.